Eminent means famous and respected within a particular field. Charlie Chaplin was an eminent filmmaker, comic actor, and composer who rose to fame in the era of silent film. He is considered one of the most important figures in the history of film industry. Eminent, effectively prominent. Therefore, the synonyms of eminent are remarkable, great, esteemed, notable, prominent. The antonyms of the word are unimportant, unknown, or insignificant. Preeminent means surpassing all others or better than others. Muhammad Ali was a preeminent boxer who is widely regarded as one of the greatest boxers of all time. Preeminent, precisely eminent. So, the synonyms for preeminent are greatest, best, supereminent, supreme, or unrivaled. On the other hand, the antonyms are undistinguished or unknown. Vest means to confer power, authority, or property on someone. Executive power was vested in the prince in the coronation ceremony. Initially, he was vested with powers in land use and development. Vest, verify the behest, where behest means a person's orders or command. That is, to confer a person with a power verifies his right to command and direct. Thus, the synonyms of vest are bestow on, entrust in, grant to, or endow. On the other hand, the antonyms of vest are divest, despoil, disposes, or relieve. In this regard, we should know that vestment means a garment, especially a ceremonial or official robe for the clergy. And vestry is the office or room attached to a church to change the vestment. Ecclesiastic means a priest or member of the clergy, or a Christian priest or official. The ecclesiastic of the central church came and preached a long sermon about forgiveness. Ecclesiastic, empowered cleric who is majestic. Thus, the synonyms of ecclesiastic are priest, churchman, bishop, clergyman, pastor, or cleric. So the opposite words, that is antonyms of ecclesiastic, are non-cleric or non-ecclesiastic. Lionize means to assign great social importance to, or to treat people as if they were important. Mr. Henry was lionized everywhere after he has won Nobel Prize in Literature for his stories concerning the ethical force with which he has pursued indispensable elements of human life. Lionize, lighten or brighten to apprise, where apprise means to value highly. So, the synonyms of lionize are fit, exalt, glorify, or acclaim. So, the antonyms will be defame, denigrate, disparage, vilify, or berate. Prerogative means a privilege exclusive to a particular individual or class, or a special right. The judge has the prerogative to evaluate the evidence and place the criminals in prison. Prerogative, privilege to get as native. For example, the native people of an area have some special rights as the inhabitant of that locale. That is, they have the prerogative to take any decision for the place. Thus, the synonyms of prerogative will be right, privilege, grant, or entitlement. So, the antonyms will be disqualification or disenfranchisement. Auspicious means conducive to success or giving a sign of future success. The four-leaf clover is a rare variation of common three-leaf clover. According to traditional superstition, such four-leaf clover is considered auspicious that brings good luck. Therefore, a space exploration company, SpaceX, includes a four-leaf clover on each space mission embroidered patch as a good luck charm. Auspicious, aura of being victorious, that is sign of being successful. Therefore, the synonyms of auspicious will be propitious, promising, fortunate or favorable. And the antonyms will be inauspicious, unfortunate, unfavorable or unpromising. Heresy means belief or opinion contrary to orthodox, especially religious or social or political doctrine. That is deviation from a dominant theory, opinion or practice. Heretic is a person who is guilty of heresy. The atheist writer was criticized strongly and accused of heresy for his skeptic view and lack of belief in the existence of God. Heresy, heritage against orthodoxy. So, the synonyms of the word are unorthodoxy, apostasy, blasphemy, or dissension. And the antonyms, that means the opposite of heresy, are orthodoxy, dogma, doctrine, or tenet. Eschew means deliberately avoid using or abstain from, or to avoid something which one does not think is right or proper. Mr. Robin is a health conscious person who tends to eschew all kind of smoking and alcohol consumption. Eschew, escape to chew. For example, he eschews all types of tobaccos. That is, he escapes deliberately from chewing tobaccos. So the synonyms of eschew are renounce, shun, forego or refrain from. And the antonyms are accept, receive, indulge in or take on. Sacrilege means the violation of what is regarded as sacred. The crucifix of the cemetery is a sacred symbol of Christian religion. It is considered a form of sacrilege for one to walk on top of a grave or a crucifix, even if it is broken and lying on the ground. Sacrilege, sacred under leg of any age, that is, to touch or show leg to anything sacred is sacrilege, or to treat something sacred with profanity. Therefore, the synonyms of sacrilege are desecration, profanity, disrespect, blasphemy, or impiety. So, the antonyms will be piety, devotion, veneration, or respect. Hallow means to honor as holy, or to render holy by means of religious rites. The bishop has to hallow the prayer hall to exorcise the place by sprinkling the holy water. Besides, he has to hallow the church with a prayer from the Holy Bible. Hallow, hail to vow, that is a claim to take a solemn promise by means of rituals which are honored as holy verses. So the synonyms for hallow will be bless, consecrate, anoint, sanctify or purify. Therefore, the antonyms will be desecrate, dishonor or disrespect. Raconteur means a person who is skilled in telling anecdotes or stories. Our grandpa was a famous raconteur who could tell stories in a skillful and amusing way that engrossed us ecstatically. Raconteur, rational and congenial literator. A literator who is rational and congenial is skilled in telling his stories in an amusing way. So the synonyms for the word are storyteller, maxman, or anecdotist. The near antonyms are taciturn or reticent. Anecdote means a short, interesting story about a real incident or person. When the father shared a personal anecdote about his life, relating the story to Aesop's fables, reflecting the reality, he made his son feel better, moralized, and motivated. Anecdote, an ecstatic document to note, that is an ecstatic or interesting document or story or incident which is to be noted or remarked. So the synonyms of anecdote are story, tale, or lead. In this case, the near antonyms are chronicle, memoir, or history. Enthrall means capture the fascinated attention of. The book enthralls readers of all age. Kevin has found the book absolutely enthralling, that it has captured the fascinated attention of him. Enthrall, enter the rapturous hall. For example, when the children entered into the rapturous hall of a movie theater, they have to be captivated or enthralled. So the synonyms of enthrall are enrapture, enchant, fascinate, or captivate. So the antonyms will be bore, repel, or disgust. Proactive means creating or controlling a situation rather than just responding or reacting to it after it has happened, or acting in advance. The proactive trainer provides the life jackets to his swimming students, which help them from drowning instead of depending on life buoys, which are usually thrown after someone is already drowning. So, emergency procedures are proactive measures that ensure the safety of life. Proactive is the process of acting positive. Thus, the synonyms are energetic, motivated, enterprising, or dynamic. And the near antonyms can be careless, heedless, incautious, or improvident. Rapport means a close and harmonious relationship in which the people or groups concerned understand each other's feelings or ideas and communicate well. Mr. and Mrs. Smith were able to establish a good rapport with their children. Rapport is the relationship of support. Thus, the synonyms are affinity, empathy, sympathy, accord, or harmony. And the near antonyms are indifference, aversion, antipathy, or discord. Resonant means deep, clear, and continuing to sound or reverberate. It is believed that the resonant sound of bells in the temple charges people with positive and spiritual energy by purifying their aura. Resonant, recurring sound of a vibrant, that is, sound of a vibrant source recurs or continues with deep and clear sound. So the synonyms are sonorous, vibrant, or mellifluous. And the near antonyms can be faint or dissonant. Conscience means a person's moral sense of right and wrong, viewed as acting as a guide to one's behavior. The conscience of a man helps him to utilize the morality so that he can differentiate between the sense of right and wrong. Conscience, concern of sensible essence. Therefore, the synonyms of conscience will be compunction, scruples, morals, and ethics. In this case, the near antonyms can be immorality, degeneracy, or depravity. Conscientious is a relevant word to know that means wishing to do one's work or duty well and thoroughly. A story as the application of the learned vocabs. Mr. Aaron Walker was an eminent professor of theology. He was the preeminent authority in his subject. An executive responsibility was vested in him by the central church authority. The authority selected him as the ecclesiastic of the church. He was lionized to deliver a lecture in the last Sunday. Since it was his prerogative, he shifted the conference to Monday. Considering Monday as an auspicious day, he was present in the prayer hall to talk on the heresy that eschewed the orthodox tenets of a religion, which was considered as an act of sacrilege. He hallowed the hall with a prayer in the memories of the great saints. He was a famous raconteur, who started his speeches by telling the anecdotes about the prophets and philosophers. The audience was enthralled by his proactive measures to receive every single opinion. The rapport the people had with him allowed them to share their resonant thoughts out of their conscience. Thanks for watching. Read, realize, resonate, reflect. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.